All right, for men, finding comfortable, stylish socks can be challenging, but not for the customers of Kane 11.
Yes, the Connecticut-based company is making it very easy for men. Tom Kallish and Peter King Hunsinger are here joining us in Studio B to tell us about their unique sock company. And you know, you're standing amongst a sock lover, you guys. Like, Scott is, his socks are a big part of his outfit.
I'm a total sock lover. And if I lose a sock, I go through a period of mourning. And then I look through the dryer and I hopefully try to find that sock, but I've never had socks where it's my actual foot. I go 9 through 12, right. You know, like buy one, get yep. one, for, I mean, buy one size and fits all feet. This is remarkable what you guys are doing. Mm-hmm. So tell us a little bit about your company.
Well, we're not going to take the $3 million.
Too cheap for you.
So that's great.
Too cheap for us.
Are socks not just socks? Like, can't you just buy, no?
Well, yeah. You know, at the end of the day, Pete, who is the longtime publisher of GQ magazine, by the way.
Which is incredible.
And myself have Good gotten time. Together to launch what is the innovation in the sock world.
Right.
Traditional sock companies make one, two, or maybe three sizes to fit this many feet.
That many feet is right. Yeah. And you can have a size 16 foot and you're getting in a size 9 through 12. I mean, what?
Funny, when people of the 16 size foot customers come, they buy 10 and 15 at a time, meaning they've been out in the cold yeah. forever.
Because exactly. the inches are different, right? I mean, I was reading in your research, it could be like a 6-inch difference if you have a really big foot and you're buying a standard sock, right?
Yeah, that's right. We went through a ton of product development, maybe about 100 men, and feet come in all shapes and sizes. And we methodically engineered, designed, and crafted these to fit a size 7 through 17. That's 11 different sizes. Perfectly. And you just don't know what it's like till you wear a sock that fits until you wear a sock that fits.
Exactly. Yeah. So if I'm a size 9, I'm going to get a size 9 sock. That's right. Exactly how it is. What's model size and foot? Is it a size 9 typically?
It's a 10 to 11.
10 to 11
is
the
know.
Biggest size.
But now, given that you're
you want to be the foot model.
I want to be the foot model.
Given your background in the GQ world, you know, Scott is very particular about his socks and look nice. And so right. there's some fashion element to these socks as well.
Right. Well, style begins with fit. You know, when something fits well, you're comfortable. It gives you the confidence to tackle the day in any way you want to. And that's true of every article of clothing.
Okay.
And ironically, a lot of men aren't wearing ties as much as they used to. Mm. And that used to be our primary form, your self-expression of style.
Was the tie.
And so socks have taken that place. And although we're never going to produce socks with cowbells on it, Scott, we will have socks
you.
That have
never
unique styling cues. Well, you never know.
You never know.
If this works out. But what we've done is, you know, like guys in Hollywood, they're always wearing a black tie or a charcoal tie with just a little nuance to it. They're not wearing yellow ties with lobsters on it and that kind of stuff. And that's what we've done with our styles. We used a monochromatic pattern. We have bias stripes, block stripes, unique repetition in the stripes, as well as some great solid colors. So these socks will go with anything. You'll have something different, but you can wear them with khakis or jeans, sneakers, or wingtips.
Is that the size on the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is
so
what...
So you know what your number is?
Yeah, We call it the size decal on the foot of each sock.
It's very Dr. Seuss-esque.
You know, so it makes sorting the laundry very easy. But it's also...
Oh, okay,
you know,
what if you have two guys in the same house or something?
Yeah. Well, you're going to... But, you know, it's a real way of identifying the size.
Yeah,
and that's on every style we have.
It has
the size on the bottom.
And that's our call. That's our sign, you know? That's what people know us by.
Where did Kane 11 come from? Where did the name come from?
Okay, here's where it came from. I'm a big football soccer fan.
Okay.
And Tottenham is a guy named Harry Kane.
Okay.
He happens to wear number 11, too. And Pete's favorite movie is Citizen Kane. We were just talking at lunch one day and said, Harry Kane, Citizen Kane, let's call it Kane. And that's how it happened, right. Like any name.
Yeah,
it just was a conversation.
And 11, because we come in 11 sizes.
Oh, okay.
So Kane 11. And it have got the most modern guy in the world and Citizen Kane, so we've got kind of classic sock styles like houndstooth and herringbone, but we have a modern punch, you know, for the to make it something really different.
This is just our first line.
This is
right?
It. This merino wool?
This is made out of merino. The finest merino wool sock. I'm a technical fiber and yarn guy, 40 years in the apparel business.
God bless.
I know my way around this stuff. You can't make a better sock than this sock. And that will be true of everything we come out with today and tomorrow.
And look, they come in, it looks like a little mini shoebox. That's cute how they come.
This is how they arrive at your door.
And also, you know, for athletes, fit is so important. And because they're cutting and jumping and twisting and turning, we have a great line of athletic socks where the sock with that precise fit, it helps you perform better, work better in the shoe with that friction-free environment. You don't have the socks bunching up in the toe or hiking up on the heel, which athletes love.
Thank you both.
Just so we close up, at the end of the day, what men don't realize is you put your sock on in the morning without realizing it. Scott, you're a sock guy. You probably adjust your sock 20 times a day without even knowing it.
All right. Thank you, gentlemen. You can check out the variety of socks made in your size online at kane11.com.